Yeah, I'm good, man. That was the funniest exchange I've had in a while.